Ally is a digital-only bank. It's highly imperative for us that our financial services are available to our customers whenever they need it. While we've democratized operations and federated resiliency, we saw a need to centrally manage and align our overall resiliency posture. The data and the analysis from AWS Resilience Hub has helped us implement 100% of architecture recommendations in our standard infrastructure. In the last 1.5 years, we've been able to onboard 115 applications. Sharing and bringing transparency through metrics collected from Resilience Hub has really improved our average application resiliency by 28%. Leveraging the data and the analysis we get from AWS Resilience Hub, we've started to push the boundary and also embrace AWS Fault Injection Service so that we can move from the tabletop exercises that we normally do to really get the results and attest the predictive analysis we get from AWS Resilience Hub. AWS enables us to be agile and rapidly deliver a highly resilient and highly reliable fault-tolerant system so that we can prevent our customers from near zero critical failure points. Collaborating with AWS has really helped us push the boundaries of innovation and what we can deliver in the financial services, which is a heavily regulated industry. It continues to help us innovate. It continues to help us provide net new products to our customers. And just like AWS, helps us to focus on our customer needs and put them front and center.